G9s in my sciences, but I was quite worried for citizenship because I got a G6 in that and my mocks. Quite well, so I got a G9s in everything and an A in additional maths. So I'm going to study sciences here at the Chase for sixth form, and then hopefully I'm going to try and get into Oxford in the future.